Good morning. Morning to Jade tweeting in at Gaydio this morning. So excited to hear your interview with Joel. Joe McElderry.
Joe.
Our beautiful Joe.
Joe
McElderry. Soon. I'm a huge, huge fan of his. He's amazing. Well, he's chatting to us about his George Michael tribute tour, which is called Freedom. We caught up with him a little bit earlier. Here is what went down.
In a hotel, does the bed look messy behind? I'm sorry.
Babe, I'm not judging you on your hotel room. I'm not judging you on your bed making skills. We just want to see you because we love you.
Oh, thank you.
Loving the jumper. By the way, you can't see me. My webcam's not working. Loving the jumper.
Thank you. It's because I'm a silly cow.
I was going to say it's a fashion movement.
Oh, wow.
Yes.
Oh, we went there. How the devil are you? What's kicking? What's new?
We are going to be taking out a special show called Freedom in October. We start on the 5th of October, celebrating the music of George Michael, which obviously is an icon, and I'm a huge fan. So I'm really, really excited to be, well, first of all, that they've asked us to do this, and that they've trusted us to do this. So I'm really, really excited. It's going to be a special show.
George Michael, obviously a massive icon. Can you describe it in three words what the show's going to be like?
Oh, exciting, fun. But I think, obviously, it's like, it's remembering the incredible music and the incredible artist that he was. You know, it's important for me to see as well. You know, it's not a tribute show. It's not me trying to be him or emulate him. It's me singing his music and celebrating that incredible music that spanned across an incredible career. And, you know, it's like such a loss to the industry now. You know, when you think back of, he had so much more that he could have given. So it's going to be a really special show.
Tell us, what sort of show is it? Is it really Joe McElderry talking about George Michael? Is it sort of like a musical theatre style, or is it very sort of like an audience with, like, that's like
it's, that? It's a concert. So, you know, we've got a huge band that's coming out on the road with us, and it will be like a concert setting, and performing songs and just a night out for people. You know, I think the great thing about George's music, he was an incredible writer, an incredible vocalist and producer, you know, and you've got those incredible emotional ballads and like really some heartbreaking lyrics, and then those incredible up-tempo pop songs that you can't help just get up and dance and sing to. So it's a real kind of pop concert element.
What are you looking forward to the most? And like, what's your favourite George Michael, what's your go-to George Michael song?
Do you know my favourite song of his is Amazing? I love that song so much.
Oh, yeah, I think you're amazing.
So I'm looking forward to that one. Obviously, Careless Whisper is iconic. And I'm working out. I'm just trying to work out whether October is too early to sing Last Christmas. I can't quite decide.
Yeah, you can absolutely sing Christmas.
Do you think there's a debate going on whether it's too early or not? I'm not sure. I haven't quite decided yet.
Who cares what anybody else thinks?
Joe, my favourite George Michael song, well, there are many, but one of my favourites is Fast Love. Can you give me a little rendition of Fast Love?
Such a tune. Fast love in your eyes.
Ooh, getting chills. Ooh. Chills in the morning.
Now in opera style.
Oh, no, it's too early for that. God, it's too early for opera.
Fast love. I'm not even going to do anymore, sorry.
Pick us a song for us to play on the show right now. If you're going to pick one song to play, DJ Joe McElderry.
A George Michael song.
100%.
Yes, indeed.
Seeing as it's the breakfast show, why don't we do Wake Me Up Before You Go-Go?
Nice.
Oh, what a great,
I mean, technically
song.
Technically that is one, but it's still a tune. Do you know what I mean?
Yeah, it's all right.
It's a done deal for me, that, Paris. I don't know about you. Tell us, where can we catch you on this fabulous, in this fabulous, fabulous production?
So we're going all over the UK. It starts the 5th of October in Portsmouth, and we're all the way through October. But if anyone wants to find out the dates, all the dates are on joemcelderryofficial.com. Yeah, and the tickets are on sale now, and I can't wait to see everyone.
Thanks, Joe!